Hi, boys and girls.
Hi, Blue Beaver.
I'm so glad you're here. I love sharing special moments with friends, and this is a very special moment. Yellow Yak delivered my tulips today.
I'll admit, Leshay, I'm not as good in the garden as Red Rabbit, but I'm pretty sure that box isn't big enough for tulips.
You're right, Blue Beaver. Tulips won't fit in this box, but tulip bulbs will. This is a tulip bulb. I know it doesn't look like much now, but it's going to grow into a beautiful flower. One of my favorite things about spring is the beautiful flowers that grow. So bright and colorful, it's like God is decorating the earth for us to enjoy.
But Leshay, it's fall, not spring, remember? Fall is pumpkins and colored leaves and a big dinner with family and friends on Thanksgiving Day. Not tulips. I think Yellow Yak is a little too early with your delivery. Spring is still months away. Oh wait, is he very early or is he very late? How long have you been waiting on that package?
Yellow Yak is not too early or too late. He's right on time. I just ordered these bulbs last week. It is fall now, but later in a few months, it will be spring. I need to plant these tulip bulbs now so I can enjoy the beautiful flowers later. The tulip bulb needs to be planted in the dark, cool soil now. It will grow roots, and then, when it's warm and sunny, it will grow out of the soil into the beautiful flower it is meant to be. If I want to enjoy the tulips in the spring, which is later, I have to plant them now in the fall.
I get it. Flowers take time to grow. You plant the bulbs now so you can enjoy the flowers later.
Exactly. A bulb now, a flower later. Spring does seem like a long time away, but special things are worth the wait. Oh, I have an idea. Let's play a game about now and later. Friends, let's have some fun comparing now and later. When I was at the mailbox with Blue Beaver, I told him I'd be planting tulip bulbs now so I can enjoy beautiful tulip flowers later. We'll put a check mark on the things we'll do now and draw a circle around what we'll do later. Let's give it a try. I'd love to take a warm bubble bath, but I also told Purple Parrot I'd meet her at the playground this afternoon. I want to do both, take a bath and go to the playground. Which should I do now and which should I do later? What do you think?
Playground!
I think I may get dirty at the playground. I guess it doesn't make sense to take a bath and then play outside. It would be best if I played outside and then took a bath. I definitely think that's the best plan. I'll go to the playground now, and I'll take a bath later. Great, let's try another. I really love an afternoon snack, especially after playing at the playground, but I don't want to spoil my dinner with sweets. I'd like a healthy snack now, and I'll save a sweet treat for later, after dinner. Which should I choose now, and which should I save for later?
Apple!
You're right. I'll eat the apple now and save that cookie for later. Awesome. Let's look at one more. My grandparents are coming to our house for Thanksgiving dinner later this month. I can't wait to see them. Do you have any special guests coming to your house for Thanksgiving? Or maybe you're traveling to visit someone special. I really wish I didn't have to wait. I want to see them now. But my mom said we have lots to do at our house to get ready for them. Vacuuming and dusting and making beds. I'm not excited about all those chores, but I do want to make everything look nice for my grandparents. I want them to feel special. What should I do now?
Chores!
Yes, you're right. I should start working on those chores now so we can have a special Thanksgiving dinner with my grandparents later. Great job comparing now and later, friends. Some great things happen now and some great things happen later. And sometimes the things we do now help us prepare for later. Like cleaning our house for guests or planting flowers for the spring. Bye for now, but I'll see you later.